They've risked their lives on the battlefield. Now, men and women who served as elite special forces are taking on a new enemy and a dangerous mission. A mission to protect society's most vulnerable by going after some of the world's most dangerous predators. Heroes at home. This month on the CNN Freedom Project, ending modern-day slavery.